And right now, we're going to move on and take a look at another one of our great reports. We're going to go to Dasman Diabetes Institute. They recently held the second GCC INCONET exhibition. So let's go take a look at this event and what took place. Stay tuned. Dasman Diabetes Institute recently hosted the second GCC INCONET conference, and this was held a two-day meeting dedicated to strengthening the cooperation activities between EU and Gulf country cooperation and to support the institutional, bi-regional strategic planning and policy dialogue in healthcare and science and technology innovation system. The meeting was attended by the former Minister of Health, Dr. Hilal Sayer, as well as Dr. Kadhim Behbahani, the Director General of Dasman Diabetes Institute, and many other dignitaries from European countries and the GCC.
Well, I'm Mila Mitrakou from the University of Athens. I'm involved with diabetes research, and I'm really honored to be invited in this meeting because I believe strongly in collaborations for research for the treatment and prevention of diabetes, which is very important in your country since 25% of your people have already diabetes. Collaboration should be among strong parties who have a good history of research and technology properties, and I think there should be collaboration even among the countries of the Gulf because they share the same background. So it's very, very important to work together in order to find a solution.
George Baroutas, I'm coming from Greece and from Praxi Network, which is coordinating INCONET GCC2 project. INCONET GCC2 project organizes these 2 days events in terms of enhancing and strengthening the cooperation on research and innovation on diabetes area. As all of us know, Gulf countries and European Union as well faces this problem, which is has serious negative impacts. For these reasons, we try to create links between the research teams of Gulf countries and of European Union, so that we can come in better research results and in better collaboration. The first day of the event consists of some discussion about the Horizon 2020, which is the main funding program under European Union for the next 6 years.
Dr. Jihan Al-Abri, health research analyst from the Research Council of Oman. Thank you for hosting me, and it's my pleasure to be here in Kuwait. This meeting is bringing the Gulf countries and the European Union in a combat into diabetes in the country. As we all know, diabetes is a big concern to our governments, and as well it is a very hot topic when it comes to community health. So basically this meeting is aiming to bring the different parties from the Gulf countries and the European Union to set the themes for the diabetes research and innovation as well. We all hope through this meeting, in collaboration with the EU countries, to come and bring close collaboration to investigate the different themes where we can come up with different solutions at the different levels of diabetes prevention, as well we can identify different themes for the research in the country.